Today, I'm going to show you a very short, very simple proof of a key idea in mathematics, the Euler Map Theorem. Imagine we have a sphere, and on this sphere, we draw a set of connected edges and count the number of vertices, edges, and faces. After we count, we find that the number of vertices is V, the number of edges is E, and the number of faces is F. This theorem says that V minus E plus F equals 2 for any connected graph on a sphere. For example, this triangle has 3 vertices, 3 edges, and 2 faces. So that's 3 minus 3 plus 2 equals 2. To prove this, let's start with any connected graph drawn on a sphere. Now we can make one of the faces really big, so it covers most of the sphere, and then just flatten things out, so we're dealing with a graph on a plane. I will color the outside face blue, and the inside faces brown. Next, I'm going to start removing edges. This will turn the brown faces blue. Whenever I see a brown face next to a blue face, I remove the edge between them, and the brown face becomes part of the blue face. Each time I remove an edge, I also remove the face. We continue until we removed all the brown faces. Now we have just one blue face. Next, I'm going to start removing vertices. Anytime I see a vertex that's only connected to one edge, I will remove the vertex and the edge. We keep doing this. Each time I remove a vertex, I also remove an edge. We continue until one vertex is left. We started with V vertices, E edges, and F faces. We ended up with one vertex, 0 edges, and 1 face. Each time we removed a face, we also removed an edge. Each time we removed a vertex, we removed an edge. So to calculate the original number of edges, we just add up the number of faces and vertices we removed. We removed F minus 1 faces and V minus 1 vertices. So the original number of edges, E, is equal to V plus F minus 2, which implies that V minus E plus F equals 2. And this equation remains true even as we change the number of vertices, edges, and faces. V minus E plus F is called the Euler characteristic. The characteristic is 2 for spheres, but it's 0 for donuts and negative 2 for double donuts. The Euler map theorem is very useful. I used it in my last video to figure out the number of possible symmetries for spheres and planes. But this is just one of many applications of this very important theorem.